Well, that was a very special Christmas edition of Songs of Praise with DJ Random. Coming up shortly, it's the Stars in Your Eyes Christmas Top of the Pops 2 special. But before that, let's go over to Queen Anne, the Queen of Newcastle, for this year's Alternative Queen's Speech.
Dear subjects, one hopes you are all well. 2020 has been an annus horribilis. There are a lot of events one has wanted to attend, but due to the COVID-19 pandemic and lockdown, events could not take place. One has been unable to spend time with loved ones or have lots of fun. The pandemic has also had an impact on the music industry as a whole. One was very lucky to have attended the last live gig pre-lockdown to see Tragedy, an all-metal tribute to the Bee Gees and beyond, earlier this year. One hopes that 2021 will be a more desirable year for all, and one will be able to spend time with loved ones and able to participate in one's favourite events. One is looking forward to being back in the field with you all at my beloved Beethoven Festival. One hopes you all have a lovely festive season and that 2021 brings you peace, love, joy, hope, and happiness. Always remember, you are all stars in one's eyes.
Thank you so much there to Anne, the Queen of Newcastle. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's 3 o'clock, it's Christmas Day, it's time for Stars in Your Christmas Top of the Pops 2 special! And welcome everybody to this very special Christmas edition of Stars in Your Top. Sorry, it's Top of the Pop. Stars in Your Top of the Pops 2 Christmas Special. It's been a funny old year, and lots of us feel like we've lost our Christmas mojo. So let's try and rejuvenate you now with some of the finest Christmas songs ever recorded, presented here for your delectation in tribute format. We've got a festive combination of singing stars and people with merry greetings to their friends, family, loved ones and strangers. All welcome here on Christmas Day at Stars in Your Eyes Christmas Special Top of the Pops 2. Let's head up to Yorkshire now to say Merry Christmas to Dee Woodger, who's going to introduce our first song.
Hello everybody. Here I am, all cosy in my nice new home. And I want to wish you a very, very, very Merry Christmas. And the next performers is Bob Dylan, It Must Be Santa.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Today, I'm going to be Bob Dylan with one of his lesser-known songs. It would be great if you could all join in and sing along, because it's so much more fun when we all do it together. Dasher and Dancer, Prancer and Vixen, Peter and Comet, Donner and Blitzen, Reindeer Sleigh, come away, ho ho ho, cherry nose, cap on head, super shred, special night, there's a twice, must be Santa, must be Santa, must be Santa, Santa Claus, must be Santa, must be Santa, must be Santa.
Kicking off the show there with Bob Dylan's Must Be Santa. Now let's move over to Apple Tree for the next hit on tonight's show from the Ramone family.
Merry Christmas.
Whoa, thanks. Oh, wonder what it will be. What else? I mean, seriously, what else? This is some kind of prank, right? A peanut that's been trodden on. With an empty banana skin. Look, are you for real? You didn't eat. You...
Merry Christmas. A new family. Tell me why must it be this way? Where is Rudolph? Where is Vixen, baby? Merry Christmas, Merry, Merry Christmas. All the children tucked up in their beds. She will come the fairies dancing in their heads. Snowball fighting, it's so exciting, baby. Where is Santa and his sleigh? Tell me why must it be this way? Where is Rudolph? Where is Nixon, baby? Merry Christmas, Merry, Merry Christmas. All the children are talking nerd ahead. Chip on fangs in their head. Trouble fighting, it's so exciting, baby.
Yeah, 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 I love you, you love me. That's the way it's supposed to be.
I don't want to fight no more. Merry Christmas, I don't want to fight no more.
Merry Christmas, I don't want to fight no more.
That's the Ramones with Merry Christmas, I don't want to fight no more.
Merry Christmas!
Now we're going to go swiftly over to Hackney to meet young lovers Kate and Ian, who are going to introduce the next song on today's show.
Happy Christmas, everyone! Our request for Top of the Pops 2 is...
Tears for Fears!
Mad World.
Mad World. There she is. Tears for Fears.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces. Bright and early for the daily races, going nowhere, their tears are filling up their glasses. No expression, no expression. Hide my head, I want to drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, tomorrow. And I find it kind of funny, yes, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. Find it hard to tell you, cause I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very bad
for Fears there with Mad World. Let's go up to Lancaster now to meet Renee and Renata, the next act on tonight's show.
Hi, I'm Tim.
I'm Mads.
From Lancaster now.
Great to see
Top of the Pops
back. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas.
So we wanted to do a song. It's a song about missing the people that you love, which we've all done a lot of this year. It's not a Christmas song as such, but it was a Christmas number one.
It was.
Yeah.
It was, yeah.
So tonight we are going to be Rene and Renata.
Big love to everyone over there. Well done, Simon, putting this together. It's been fantastic to watch. Just wanted to take the opportunity to send my love, wishing everyone a Merry Christmas and best of luck in this new round of
Top of the Pops.
By the way, that's a shrimp. Big love, everyone, from Australia. Bye.
We've got a slightly different number coming up now for you. This one is a multimedia mashup which combines Bad Brains, first single Pay to Come, with some vintage video footage from the first ever full-length Charlie Brown Christmas special. Merry Christmas. It's a Bad Brains Christmas, Charlie Brown.
Okay, Mr. Director, the cast is set. Take over.
All right, let's have a quiet... Places, everybody. Schroeder, set the mood for the first scene.
We'll be right back.
That was Bad Brains versus Peanuts with It's a Bad Brains Christmas, Charlie Brown. Now let's go over to Leeds to meet the Green Boyle family, who are going to introduce the next song on today's show.
Okay, hey up, fellow prisoners. Right, the next song was number one in 1980, and it actually knocked John Lennon off the number one spot, so imagine that. Right, so there's no one better to introduce this than a real-life grandmother. This is Emma's mum, and my mum number two. I'd like to introduce you to Mel Green.
The next song is There's No One Quite Like Grandma, sung by Annie Braley. Merry Christmas. Job's a good one.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And the next
song is Dudley himself singing Spirit in the Sky.
What do you mean I'm next? Nobody told me I was supposed to be on the show. Yeah, I know the song, yeah, but I haven't got anything prepared. Wait, hold on a minute. I can probably throw together a quick video. Just give me a minute, I'll put something together. Have you got anything we can play in the meantime? Yeah? Okay, right, ladies and gentlemen, we're just going to go over to Keithley in West Yorkshire for a quick Christmas message from Kate, Danny and Sunday. Sunt, are you sure that's her name? Sun, that's not a name. Okay, okay, anything can be a name nowadays. Let's go see Kate, Danny and Sunday.
Yeah!
Merry Christmas?
No.
Right, come on then.
Sunday, come on, you need to perform.
Right, we'll do it on our own without you then. Put your hat on.
Yeah.
Right, well just, yeah. Let's just get in.
Sunday, come here, sweetheart. Come here.
No, I want Mummy.
All right.
Mummy, is it filming now?
No, Mummy,
right. Mummy. Put your hat on, just wear your hat. Right.
We'll give you some ice cream.
What do you want?
Ice cream.
Okay.
Afterwards.
Will you wear your hat?
Ice cream.
And Merry Christmas from the
Hardy. Merry Christmas!
Sunday, can you say Merry Christmas? No. Oh, we're all really missing you this year. We can't wait for the four of us to see you again sometime soon. Don't know when that will be, but we'll definitely be there on the dance floor going absolutely fucking mental.
Well. Afterwards.
Can we say we love you, everyone?
Love you.
Yay!
We love you!
So tonight we want to introduce Simon singing Spirit in the Sky by Norman Greenbaum. I think that's how we pronounce it.
Rolls off the tongue. Released in 1969 and was number 7?
number one!
For no idea how long.
So everybody, if you raise your spirits, spirits to the sky!
Cheers!
And here's to 2020 fucking off! And a happy new year!
Are you ready? Oh, nearly. Disco!
Happy new year!
Can I
do it? There we go. Done.
I'm fucking glad that's over, man. Sick of this shit.
We don't have any ice cream.
Where you're gonna go?
when you die. When you die and they lay you to rest, you're gonna go to the place that's the best.
Spirits in the Sky there from 1969. Now let's go over to Manchester to check in with the Beat Herder Parish Choir.
Happy Christmas, everybody, from the Beat Herder Parish Choir. My name is Reverend Rave and this is Chief Choir Boy Quentin. Hallelujah, Quentin.
Hallelujah, Reverend Rave.
Hallelujah, Quentin. So, this year's been a bit of a fucker, hasn't it?
Yes, it's
actually, not really for us, because we were in Bali for most of it. Happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
So, when Simon Matthew Dudley asked us to appear on Stars in the
Top of the Pops,
we just didn't really know what to think about that. But when we looked at the lyrics of the song that we're going to sing, when we saw how dated and inappropriate they were, we thought that would suit us down to the ground.
We just couldn't resist, could we?
We couldn't, Quentin, no.
We couldn't.
So, without much ado, I would just like to say Happy Christmas and I hope you're all having a lovely day. Won't it be amazing when we all get together in those fields and get absolutely twatted? I can't wait to see you there.
Amen.
Amen to that.
Amen.
So, have a happy Christmas. And this is Beat Herder Parish Choir with Feed the World. Cheers, Quentin.
Cheers. Cheers.
It's Christmas time. There's no need to be afraid. At Christmas time, we let in light and we banish shade.
And in a world of plenty, we can spread a smile of joy. Throw your arms around the world at Christmas time.
And the Christmas bells that ring now are the clanging chimes of doom.
Well, tonight, thank God it's them instead of you.
And there won't be snow in Africa this Christmas time.
The greatest gift that I'll get this year is life.
Thanks very much to the Beat Herder Parish Choir there with their take on the Band-Aid classic Feed the World.
Merry Christmas from the Beat Herder Parish Choir!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Okay, we're going to go over to our resident health and wellbeing guru now, the Red Goddess, for a special festive reading of the Christmas Goddess cards. What do you mean she's not there? Well, I don't know where she is. I don't know where she is. We have to do it all in different... It's this lockdown, different rooms, isn't it? I haven't seen her all day. Hold on, I'll go out, see if I can find her.
Anyway, I know, yeah, he does. And he is, yeah. He does, yeah. Anyway, I know. I've come all the way back for this. I know, I thought it was just going to be a week's worth of filming, and it's that now with this whole tier four thing, it's kind of turned into like, all the airports are shut, honey. I mean, anyways. You know, I don't know what's going to happen at some
point.
Hi.
Are you late? You're supposed to be on.
Oh, sorry. Anyway, yeah, better go now. Ciao, bye.
Come on.
Christmas pot pickers. Now is that time you've all been waiting for, where I pick the card which will see us ladies into 2021. this is the card. Catherine Labore, the patroness of miraculous healing. I am ready to heal. I am worthy of the miracles meant for me.
Now we're going to go over to Basildon and check in with the mother of Simon G, a good friend of our show.
Happy Christmas, pot pickers.
I'm Simon's mum, and we're doing a Top of the Pops video, which Simon is doing with Claire.
Merry Christmas.
For Christmas. Happy Christmas, and a jolly new year.
Christmas Eve, babe, in the drunk tank, an old man said to me,
"Won't see another one."
And then he sang a song, the rare old mountain dew. I turned my face away, and I dreamed about you. Got on a lucky one, came in 18 to 1. I've got a feeling
this year's for me and you. So happy Christmas.
I love you, baby.
All our dreams come true.
They've got cars big as bars, they've got rivers of gold. The wind goes right through you, it's no place for the old. When you first took my hand on a cold Christmas Eve, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me. You were handsome,
you're pretty, queen of me.
The band finished playing, they howled out the floor.
Sinatra was singing,
all the drums they were swinging. And we kissed on the corner and danced in the night.
And the folk of the Commoners choir were singing Galway Bay. And the bells were ringing out for Christmas Day.
This is dedicated to all you scumbags out there. I'm the trouble starter, pumpkin instigator. I'm the fear addicted, danger illustrated. I'm the bitch you hated, filth infatuated. Yeah. The pain you tasted when intoxicated. I'm the self-inflicted, my detonator. Yeah. I'm the one infected, twisted animator. I'm a fire starter.
I could have been someone.
Well, so could anyone. You took my dreams from me when I first found you.
I kept them with me, babe.
I kept them on my own. Can't make it all alone.
I built my dreams around you.
Words of the commoners choir still singing
Auld Lang Syne.
And the bells were ringing out at Christmas time.
Well, there we go. I'm not quite sure what that was. The Fairy Tale of a Fire Starter in New York. or Fire Fairy there from Simon, G and Claire. Now, we're almost out of time on tonight's show, ladies and gentlemen, but we have got time for one last tune. So let's go over now to Irish Claire, our festive elf in Leeds, to find out what the last song on tonight's show is going to be.
Merry Christmas, pop pickers. Right, let me introduce you to this next band. It was number one, Christmas number one in 1981. That was 39 years ago, pop pickers. 39 years ago. I remember it well. I remember it coming out. I remember dancing to it. I still play it now. And it is a floor pleaser. It is number one from 1981, and it was from Human League, Don't You Want Me.
No.
Now, it's very nearly the end of the show, but we've just got time for one quick Christmas message from Cosmic Ravesock. We'll be right back. thank you so much to everyone who took part tonight to make this such a fun and lovely Christmas special. Spreading the love far and wide. We know we've all had a pretty shitty year, so let's hope for a better 2021. Merry Christmas, everybody, and a Happy New Year to you all. And we'd just like to say a very special thanks to Queen Anne, of course, the Queen of Newcastle, for her alternative Queen's Christmas message at the start of the show, which was supported by Holmforth Music Productions. You've been watching a special lockdown edition of Xmas Stars in their Top of the Pops 2. Millions of thanks and hugs and kisses to everyone involved, everyone who did such fantastic turns, and everyone who watched and joined in and supported us in any way whatsoever. Happy New Year to all of you, and we hope to see you in 2021.